Pinellas County government is warning people that if they have electric vehicles in their garage, the salt water can make them ignite. If you have an electric vehicle or a golf cart in your garage, make sure to get in contact with the county. Meanwhile, in Tampa,